Police in Greeley are on the lookout for 27-year-old Luis Mendez-Mayorga, and they allege that he stabbed a couple after he made catcalls at the woman and was confronted by her male companion. Investigators say it happened Wednesday night at Lincoln Park. The couple were treated and released from the hospital. Police describe Mendez-Mayorga as an armed and dangerous man and advise citizens to not approach him. But if you do see him, call 911.